all-new 93.9 The Beat. And the new home of Sam and Ryan in the morning.
Talking about that NiiHaole movie, everybody's mad about a Hawaiian not playing the character.
It doesn't have to be Hawaiian. Brown, at least. Give me Rob Schneider, for goodness sake. Give me some brown.
Folks, don't worry about it. They're going to change the name of the movie to NiiHaole. So it's all going to make sense real soon.
Sam and Ryan Show. 6 to 10 weekday mornings. 93.9 The Beat.